Are you actually going to throw away all your convictions for a chance to get laid?
I don't really have any convictions.